Oh, I didn't save! Okay, that's a bit weird. You know what? That gives us a chance to actually explore with the other cars. Other monster trucks, I should say. Let's do the E-Racer. Why not? I gotta remember to save from now on. I didn't know that was a problem. I thought auto-saving was part of the game. Also, ow. That hurt earlier. Come on, controller. The cat decided to knock my controller off and hit me right in the leg. Thanks. Actually do all handle differently, I can tell. Nice. Next race. play this all the time. And the fact that it's still fun to this day is actually great. Third race in. That is the avoid flamethrowers tip. I mean, in real life, it may do a little bit more than just slow you down. But okay. Read up on the controls a little bit there. But seems still fun to me. Interesting. It's this one again. Oh no. There we go. I'm just sitting here on fire. This is fine. Oh my god! very iffy if it does a one of those stunts. Got a big rig. I'm gonna end this here. And save this time, apparently. But, if you're enjoying this playthrough, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video, ring that bell to get notifications on when I upload. In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, other things like that. And for now, peace.